Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a very intense and wonderful and exquisitely relaxing kaleidoscope to share with you. This one is Tequila Sunset, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. Now, no two of these are exactly alike, so if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website to confirm availability of this kaleidoscope. Tequila Sunrise features an exterior glass in this incredible dichroic patterned glass. This is then slumped in the kiln by Steve Kittelson, fused and slumped, to create the main barrel portions of this kaleidoscope. The kaleidoscope itself has an overall height of 9.5 inches, a diameter across the eyepiece at 2 inches, and an opening at the eyepiece approximately 3/8 of an inch. The object chamber has a 2-inch diameter. Now, this gorgeous sunrise colors on the exterior of the dichroic glass are then repeated inside by Peggy Kittelson in her lampworking. And we find the shades of orange and tangerine and lemon yellows and sunset colors tumbling and turning and reflecting within the object chamber. They have signed it by etching directly into the black acrylic at the end of the object chamber, Tequila Sunrise, 2014, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. And the base that it comes with is a black suede lined base, actually it's black leather, on the bottom and on the interior, and a black stained solid wood, so your kaleidoscope stands upright. The diameter of the base is just over 4.5 inches. And of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to look inside. And here we see this beautiful three-point star being created within the central mandala of the image. This three-point star is actually a favorite of Peggy Kittelson's, as it allows that wide portion of the interior chamber to be seen and allows a lot of the intricacy of her lampworking to come through in your interior images of the kaleidoscope. Another portion of this mirror system that's very unique and interesting is the third side, which is a band of dichroic glass that reflects and refracts the light and the color that surrounds the central mandala within the kaleidoscope. Tequila Sunrise has come in 2 different sizes. This is a smaller size, similar to the Mystic Rapture size, an exquisite three-point star to the interior mirror system, as well as dichroic on the side of the mirror system. This is Tequila Sunrise Kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.